Hello and back to episode 3 of season 3, and let's get stuck in to whatever we gotta look for. Don't know what it is. Siphon? Not like a escape guy, like.
Look, there's one they never took to pieces.
Good catch. I mean, he would have seen it if he got any bloody step closer. Like,
shit, locked. Still might be gas in the tank, though. Shit, it's locked. All right, here goes nothing.
Probably end up being a zombie or something in here. Hey. Prisoner?
Looks like it came from in there. Gabe, stay close.
When's Clementine gonna show up, like? We're gonna get mad slaughtered here.
Not gonna be able to pry this open. Damn it. Might be able to get in through the hatch.
Ah, well, the big match gave, like. Spin smile. Oh shit.
Gabe, come check this out.
What's he doing in a car for like 20 minutes?
I don't know where
This is actual, honest to God, pudding.
Seriously?
It's not just food. There's a mattress. There's blankets.
Someone else's mattress. Someone else's blankets. We need to just take our gas and get on the road.
This place does have funny feeling about it. Where those would somehow surround us.
Great. Now I'm officially creeped out.
Come on, one night. We bunk down, eat a real meal.
Would it be nice not to sleep in a van for a change?
Please.
The herd is coming, if it's not here already. We should go and get ahead of it before it's too late.
The fence is reinforced. We'll be fine. We found this. Why can't we just enjoy it?
We're gonna get what we came for and get out of here.
Great. Another shitty cramped night in our shitty cramped van. Hooray.
Come on. Let's at least grab a food.
Oh, God damn. Already got some. Do you, man?
At the end of your rope, thought you hit pay dirt. Honest mistake. But I got this sneaky fucking feeling that you're full of shit.
I ain't gonna be. Oh shit. He's not a Constellation though, he's the only guy that knew where they were.
Hey, my family, where are they? What did you do with my family? Fucking asshole. Do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back then. We start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
What happened to him was an accident.
Yeah, right. Keep talking, we might find ourselves in a accident. Get what I'm saying?
Please, you have to believe me. We were just...
Not another word, God help me. I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us. I'm not about to listen to you.
Stop! Stop!
Oh, shit!
Until next time, peace.